We love it when Santa comes to town, especially our town. High Point right now, it's really quite nice outside. Temperatures are mild. You have clouds overhead. Santa's going to find his way through. He finds his way through all kinds of weather. So when he visits here this morning, no problems for Santa's arrival. Business 85 is buzzing along beautifully. It's 36 degrees in High Point, 37 in Greensboro, and 40 in Winston-Salem. Outside the Triad, we have a lot of those low to mid 30s on the map. Few spots are in the 20s, like Yanceyville, 26 degrees here, 29 in Troy, 28 in Sanford. Well, if you look at our averages, we're above average, and we're going to stay like that today. Freezing is where we typically start the day on this date anyway. 34 is as chilly as it's been so far this morning. We're headed up to 55 degrees today, 4 degrees above normal. Well, we're going to be 10 to 11 degrees above normal later in the weekend by Christmas Eve. Clouds and radar presently show a decent amount of clouds moving over our skies. They'll be around until just after lunchtime. Mid-afternoon, we become partly cloudy, and it is a dry forecast for the next several days. Enjoy this weather because temperatures will stay above normal, and it's going to be a very comfortable and favorable outlook for anybody having to go out and do that last minute shopping or decorating or cooking, whatever it is you have planned. Weather is not going to impact anything you have on your docket. So over the next several days, what do you have ahead? Holiday wise is looking good. 55 degrees for today. We'll have partly cloudy skies by this afternoon. 57 tomorrow and mostly sunny on Sunday with a high of 61 degrees. That's Christmas Eve, of course. We don't have any rain coming in until Christmas Day. That's when we see a 60% chance of showers. The nighttime hours, Monday night and into Tuesday, that's our best chance of getting rain. These showers will be eventually tapering down by Wednesday and Wednesday night. Until we get to that point, though, your kids are going to be inside with toys and probably candy from the stockings, and they're going to be inside for 3 solid days. So prepare yourself. It is going to be a very comfortable week ahead. Temperature wise, we'll stay above normal.